بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. The book study of 200 question answer chatting. We give it a code which is QAC00XI5500. Or XI500, which is level 5. So the evaluation of Arabic mother tongue which is mother tongue language. So the people, their mother tongue language failed. Of course, understand mother tongue means original, because thinking. Everybody think by the mother tongue language. He cannot think by the other language, second language. He cannot, never. This is known. So failed, it is failure, failed. Doing, so we are saying doing debate or disputing panel. So when there is two Arab, the panel is Arab and the audience Arab, okay? This is two Arab. But if the audience is different than Arab, it's not our case, not the book case. So we are taking the case in the debate, two Arab. Maybe they debate for some position. So it's like a political debate, like to any position from the ruling the country to the city mayor to even district mayor. Because there are people, Arab, and they are the two Arab. So we're talking about this big event, has audience, not small studio. Or they come in the TV like, okay, the conflict. Two Arab and the audience Arab. Like the one in Jazeera. They call it opposite direction. Even they call it opposite direction. In the book, there is no criticism. The book always, I'm talking about this book, is doing a study . Okay, who is going to ask? We have somebody to receive the question. We did for this book in Ramadan a contest with gifts. Okay, gifts, money. It will be money to support this book. So there is interest for many people to support this book. Okay, I'll move to the second one. The need to do IQ test before participation. It's not humiliation. We are, يعني if somebody tell me you need to do the IQ test before you go to this debate with somebody I don't see, I don't agree with him. But in the Arab we say I don't like, I hate him. I give you example, in the United States after finish the debate and finish the election, the previous one, president, he will go without any objection. Never say objection except Trump. The first objection. Everybody, maybe some, maybe 20s or more presidents, maybe somebody did like Trump before, maybe he imitated him. But anyhow, when he did that, the solution was there. So never has any revolution about who's going to be the president. But look at the other side, okay, which is the interest of the book. Because the two during the debate, they have problem with their IQ. Even Trump, they doubt about him, about her IQ. So they ask him, they did the IQ for him. If the IQ is less, even with, okay, how many people know about IQ who already participate in panel or a debate? If you tell him this, he will be angry. The president of the United States, they put in the newspaper, okay, his IQ is having problem. IQ is test, and it is good test. Why don't we have it before we hire anybody? Anybody get to do his decision with the public? Okay, anybody has, like the bank, I think they are doing the IQ. Nobody will be president in the bank without IQ. If not, because to choose one to the bank, we have to have debate, we have to have IQ. Nobody can go to debate . It is because the one going to the panel, he's going for fight. So if I do the IQ and my opponent do the IQ, if my IQ is higher than him, okay, let's do it. Never done. Anyhow, let me go to the other part. The book has no humiliation. I know some people will read it and try to critique the book, but from the critique, we will know that he's thinking of humiliation. We'll answer, the book has no humiliation. So we'll not, the book will not answer for any question, think that the book is humiliating anything. Rather it handle, here we go specific. The book is going specific, because if the book is general, also this is a problem. Sometimes somebody write general book, and people do meeting with him, and there is audience, and there is somebody doing the critique, and everybody, they said, okay, very nice. This is not If anybody from the people listening, he did the critique, they tell him, how come? So this is what we see. There is more and more in the book, but it handles what modern Arab people. Here we exclude the people born per day before 1990 in the study. It's not because they are good. Some people, it doesn't have any humiliation. They said, okay, he considered the people, Arab people before this, they are good. The book. We are saying about the book. Even not the author, because the author might write many books. He can write contradict book to this. So always you say the book. If I want to do critique, you say the book. Not the author, not the distributor. We say the book. So the book, always I say the book, not me. I am calling for the book only. Because I will take the information from the chatting. See, if I talk in English, I have questions in English. In this Ramadan, we call it Darahim 44 Ramadan. 44 is this year. So we are going back to the year of Hijri, the Arabic. And there is reason in the book. We'll put the questions in the book, we'll put the discussion, we'll put the asking questions. So we are tithing the people to give them gift if they chat. So this is nice way. If I say about the book that please give me, nobody will give. And we are not sure about random answer. Or this is okay. When you do chatting, if I have question in the contest, and somebody, so this is not planned. But if we do survey of the book, it's planned. I can take out the one I don't like. But here we are repeating the questions, we're answering the question, and that's indirect. Just, and not to ask about this, we'll not ask about this. He can. It's one of the book. Also, this contest. Or tournament, we call it tournament, okay? Because it will stay. And it is similar to the Pioneer Tournament. In the book we'll explain why it didn't change the language. This is a big question. It's for the world. Why it stay English? This is a big question in the book. Okay? So, the IQ level especially modern Arab people. Why? Because we want to build up the IQ. It's not humiliation. We want to build up the IQ. Of course, people, they think the IQ is yes and no answer and that's it. You stay too, okay? No. It might be 8 questions or 20 questions. So we are going to do the level of 20 questions. I hope it will be finished in 2 months or so. So this is the 20 questions. It's a tricky. It's about the logic, okay? If you have logic in your writing, in your, of course it is a written exam. but we'll have about 1 month or 2 months for the IQ, not for this book, which we will include in this book, the result of the people. It has a lot of coding on this. We will not put names. It's only scores. From these scores and these questions, we build up typical IQ for these people, because we know that these people are the targeted. Thank you. When I say people, it is grandmother, grandfather, son, daughter. This is what I mean, people. Anybody is not a son of somebody, he is not people. Not daughter of somebody, not daughter. Not father to somebody, not people. Not grandfather, so all these levels. Thank you.